Is it in there?
Why are you trusting a little kid?
Yeah, in the back.
I don't like this. Something's gonna come get me. I know it.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in the desk.
Told you.
What are you doing?
Oh, what the fuck?
Ha ha, I tricked you.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya?
Whoa.
Okay. I guess it won't open it.
Whoa, there's more. Ugh.
You snotty little brat. Open up.
Why, you
Laura?
Good. Yeah, you were fired for me. Oh, James mad, he about to go in. Fuck! Shit! Huh? Feet. Okay. That whip out this thing. Get it. Ah, it kicked me. Fire, James, fire. No. Okay, how am I looking? Alright, not too bad. I'm still going to just sip on a little bit of something. Ooh, twofer. Go. Ugh, trying to touch me with his feet. No. I'm not into that stuff, okay? This is this is one of the weirdest bosses I've ever fought in a video game. Dangling feet dudes. What's better than 10 pairs of toes? Oh, and 10 toes? 10 more. Jesus Christ, give up. Oh, kicked his feet up, you see that? Oh. Are they dead? More? What in the shit? Whoa, my screen's getting super blurry. My game freeze? Oh. What the fuck? What's happening? Ugh. Mouths and toes. Whoa.
James.
Oh shit, I almost put my tea all over the computer. Shit. Whoa. Okay. Well, that was something, wasn't it? I just killed three dudes that are dangling. With like mouths for crotch parts. Where am I? Am I in a different hospital? Because I'm pretty sure I searched all these rooms before. with save, and the hell is that? He won't look at it. Whatever. It's like a fan, but the wall is like flesh. Ooh, what's that? Shots of shotgun shells. Alright. One of these rooms. Okay, that is there. So what? Now it's broken. Man, this place looks fucked up. Nice. Oh, here's shit. Get kicked. All right. Something just shattered. Interesting. Let me try this one up here. Whoa. She hit me. What was that breaking though? Let me try the examining room, I guess. I also missed the elevator and stairwell. Stairwell. Okay, I can use the elevator. Cool. But I'm actually gonna see if I can go through that door at the end of the hallway. Nope. Oh, okay. Just making sure. So I checked everything I could. The poo. Basement floor. Well, I guess I had the floor too. See what's popping off there. Hopefully nothing freaky. But there's no basement thing for the elevator. Whoa, I hear shit. Okay. Shit. Get kicked. Nice. I like it when doors aren't, you know, broken and shit. That's a hand, yo. A piece of paper on the bed. Shit. I was locked up inside the basement's basement. It was so small and dark, and I was so afraid. I dropped my precious ring, but I'll never ever go back there. A dry cell battery. A basement storage key. Part of the wallpaper is torn. I see something beneath the walls. There's like hands. Especially with something. Wait, what did it say? They just sign a pain. I don't know. The world will know pain. Got it in the hospital room. Just an ordinary dry battery cell. Storeroom key. Okie dokie. Why you attack so fast, man? Fuck you. Ooh, shit. Ooh, twofer. Actually scared me a bit. Love how I said, I was like, I'm not, ooh, I'm almost dead. I love how I said earlier, I'm not gonna kill everything I come across, and here I am killing everything I come across. I am running pretty low on health though, I don't like it. So, M3, M2, M1. Hope I can get past without taking a hit, because these nurses be swinging. Sweet. Search the fucking door, dude. Don't you see they're out for blood? I can go to the day room. Why is everything wrapped in like this cellophane crap? Something that looks like a refrigerator. Will you open it? Yeah. Come on, dude. Use your back. It's no good. Door's too heavy to open by itself. Well. Roger, Dodger. Okay. Map. Wait, there's a door on the other side of the room. Yeah, head back there and check it out. Well, apparently there is no door, so it is. You gonna head back to the elevator? Yeah. Everything else is blocked off. Head to the third floor. Bye. What are you doing, camera? A-ding. What's my objective right now? Just go through and search. I guess so. Alright, sweet. Are any of these doors on, like, I guess not. Oh, finally. Shit. There are empty medicine bottles here. Is what Maria was taking? Maria's sick now, too? Okay, so I missed S11. I'll try everything on this side right here, and then head back to S11, I guess.